Yeah! In a world far different from our own, there exists a place called Medea. There, in a forest wedged between two nations where no human or animal dares to tread, rather where they cannot tread, lives a lone witch in the swamp of Nibelheim. This witch conducts strange experiments day in and day out, and is feared as the Swamp Witch. None have seen her, and all keep their distance. The reason for this is because the witch cannot leave her precious swamp. The swamp lies deep in the forest called Woods, where the gods' persecution took place in days long past. Now, that land is protected by the peaceful forest witch. One day, long ago, the animals felt a darkness from within the swamp and began to scatter. This was a sign of the grand incident to come.
Get! Hey! Hey!
Thank you.
Have you let us rejoice?
Thank you.
Ah, I serve.
The name's not... How many times do I normally... I'll pretend I didn't hear... The appearance of a 13-eyed horseman spews liquid fire from its crotch and mouth! And 100 magical soldiers at its command! That's what I heard! So what...
However... This... I am, yes.
No need, still got...
I am, perhaps this is... It's...
Yep.
Oh.
top now.
Oh, cute.
The heck?
Indeed.
No.
Oh, cute.
I took some.
Behold.
Oh, cute.
Well, don't worry. Well. This, you can come without the flame. As long as that flame just moves that way, the.
Fuck you!
All needs come. Lovely trip, and it's so high wish once this.
Did you understand this?
Huh? That's weird. Does it look like the swamp's dried up?
Act 1, Chapter 1, The Witch and Her Nemesis.
Allow me to explain further. Master and all, dude, it is me.